converted from the personalities of great warriors. But one of them was merely a prisoner, a Tal'Darin. His AI personality managed to infiltrate our systems and turn them against us. I can undo the damage, but I will need your help.
Enemy Protoss sighted. Prepare yourselves.
Tal'Darin was quite thorough. I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them.
Your warriors have engaged.
Stay vigilant. The Tal'Darin sends his holographic warriors to your position. They may not be flesh, but they are fierce.
Even now, enemies descend on our base. The time for thought is over. I must act.
Warning. I will set out for the next location shortly.
This shall be our burden to bear. That shall be of use.
The transport is in motion.
You address me. Fulfill my calling.
I am under attack. Care to assist? Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position. Complete. And yes, I am doing my best.
Artifact fragment is hidden near.
This suppression tower was once a useful defense. Now it is in the way of my work. Kindly dispose of it.
This fragment.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
Yeah.
I have overwritten 3/4 of the Tal'Darine's alterations. Hold fast. To this data core. If you have time, please rescue the personalities within it. Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly.
Destination quickly.
Protoss is active.
Your allies are in battle.
Thank you.
Extraction tower activated. For a little longer. The Tal'Darim will find the data core soon. System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best. I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
I seek them.
Suppression towers are powering up in several locations. The enemy is targeting our data core. You must hurry. The tower has ceased fire. At least something. Suppression tower down. Analyzing systems. No trace of the Tal'Darim personality remains. It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work.